Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdoorn, and a storm system moving into Northern California starting to bring some rain and some snow to the northern, extreme northern mountains of the state right now. We're going to see this sweeping across our area as we progress through the day today with some of the heaviest precipitation later on this afternoon today, and then we see a bigger push as we go through Friday night and into Saturday morning. This is going to bring quite a bit of snow. You can see we have, again, the rain and the snow already beginning in the mountains, cloud cover starting to spread out across the midsection of the state, and it's got a lot of cold air behind it that's going to help to drive down the snow levels. Got this big pocket of cold air that's coming down from Alaska. So it's time out, the chance for scattered showers. Those will be picking up as we get closer to the 9 o'clock hour, and then we get into the afternoon. You can see that pretty good push of rain there between about 1 o'clock and 4 o'clock in the afternoon. We see also some of that heavier snowfall that's going to be there. Now, once the snow starts, it looks like it should come down pretty steady, especially above 5,000 feet. We're looking at that chance for snow lingering throughout the day today, throughout your Friday, and even throughout Saturday before it starts to break up a bit. So we're looking at some significant snowfall. Scattered showers will remain through Friday morning and then pick up as we go through the afternoon. And this is when we're expecting to see some of the greatest amounts of rain in the valley. We could see over an inch in some areas. There's some showers again Friday night picking up, and snow levels will be dropping considerably as we get into Saturday. So areas that do see some precipitation in the mountains, we're looking at relatively low elevations. We could see snow levels dropping down to around 2,000 feet or even lower in some spots. We'll continue with scattered showers through Saturday night and into early Sunday morning. Another feature is going to be the winds. We're noticing it's going to be breezy to windy in some spots. We're looking at wind gusts here. Wind gusts will be picking up, and we're looking at wind gusts between 30 to 40 miles per hour for your Thursday. In the Sierra, those wind gusts will be between 40 and 50 miles per hour. We're looking at the winds tapering off a little bit, but then picking up again Friday afternoon. We'll notice those winds on the increase and expect to have some really strong winds, especially in the Sierra, by late Friday night and into early Saturday morning. We're looking at sustained winds between 50 to 60 miles per hour in places like Truckee and Lake Tahoe. That's really going to be blowing the snow around quite a bit, so that could be a problem, especially if you plan on doing any kind of traveling in the mountains. Visibility could be just reduced to nothing, and so you're wanting to plan accordingly. Futurecast showing us where we are going to see some rain, heaviest rain in the mountains with the first wave coming through today. In the valley, we're looking at maybe anywhere from a tenth of an inch to a little over a quarter of an inch. There's the potential for Sacramento getting closer to a third of an inch. And then we see the greater amounts coming through Friday into Saturday. So that's where we're going to see the accumulation. So we're looking at between a half an inch to a little over an inch in most spots. We could see select areas, like you can see just a band of rain comes through Fairfield and Sacramento, driving up those numbers there. West slope of the Sierra, we're talking anywhere from 3, 4, 5 inches of rain, and then mix with that some of that snow, especially as we go through Friday night and into Saturday morning. So snowfall forecast. For Thursday, we're looking at least over the passes, we should see less than 2 feet of snow. So still, that's a decent amount of snow, but then we're going to tack on quite a bit of snow as we go through Friday night and into Saturday, and here are the totals all the way through Sunday morning. We're talking anywhere from 5, 6, 7 feet of snow in some locations, so a lot of snow is expected for a grand total all the way into Sunday morning. 7-day forecast, impact days for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Again, a little breezy, a little windy there for Thursday and Friday. Winds start to taper off. Temperatures, look at that drop in temperatures, and we're staying in the 50s. It's going to be feeling like winter the rest of this week and through much of next week as well before we start warming up. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.